The fact that they've given us the date of the 3rd of November, it gives us comfort to realize that the court did not only dismiss and defer to any other date, tried to get a date that will assist us to speedily get to the conclusion. We are therefore not disappointed. We're looking forward to that process, and we believe at the end of the day we'll do the right thing.